What's going on, Captain?
Hello, my friend. Dearling, Captain. Hello to you, Captain.
I knew I should have never let Max play with that piggy from the first place.
The enemy of Rhino?
You look hungry, girl.
Really groovy, this music, Cap.
Moika.
How's it going? You look like how I felt after Deathhead took a knife to my frontal lobes. Yikes.
Pleasure, Captain Blaskowitz.
Captain.
Greetings.
Hello, Captain. luck to you.
Oh, William. I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American Resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Go talk to Wyatt for me. I asked him to do something, and he wouldn't come out of his room. We have to gather everyone to get ready for our next move. We've almost arrived in New York City.
How am I gonna tell her I'll be joining you, Caroline? Make her watch as I fade away? Maybe she already knows. Keeps pretending, like me.
What's up, Cap?
I reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the state building. Is that?
Yes.
I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Yes.
However, we can't simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can we re-establish contact, let them know that we're coming?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Well, we'll have to approach from ground level. Introduce ourselves face to face.
Ground level? I mean, the whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Well, this armor will protect from all radiation.
Guess you're going this one alone.
What else is new?
Mbate, can you give him a ride?
Easy. Sure, boss.
Can I help?
Five degrees port, und dann continue straight forward.
You got it, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles?
He's not New York Underground crawling with crocodiles.
But no, I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ. Should be possible to blow that hatch open from the inside.
Cap, you there? Listen, Cap, transmission's weak. Make your way through the city and reach the state building. And watch out. Jeez, my head. Whoa. Oh, feeling a little lightheaded, Cap. Hey, watch out for the Nazi search parties is what I was going to say.
Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
Hey,
walk to the state building. Caroline, will you help light the way? See if there's some way to power up this old train. Okay, train's got power. Let's find the nice. Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
Cap, you should know. Oh, wow. Look at these stars. Tanya, you see this all bright, all knowing. Oh, gosh, look. Oh, they're zooming away. Wait.
William, why you just left? I don't know where. If you're on Fifth Avenue, the state building.
Hello, big boy. Come to test the old man's mettle?
Falling out. That man walking. 57 degrees. Tonight, we're going to cover the noise.